The world we live in today is fast-paced, hectic, and therefore highly stressful. Whether it's the demands of your job, relationships, financial obligations, or emotional problems that are the cause of your stress and anxiety, eating the right foods and getting plenty of exercise can help you to de-stress. While mild stress can make us feel pumped up and ready for action, chronic stress can put your health at risk and can lead to depression, high blood pressure, insomnia, and heart attacks. So here's a list of 6 foods that can potentially help combat anxiety and stress. 1. Leafy green vegetables. When you're stressed, you probably feel like eating something unhealthy and high in fat, like chips, burgers, or ice cream. But if you swap those foods for healthy green veg instead, you will soon find your anxiety and stress levels dropping. Green leafy vegetables like Swiss chard, spinach, and kale contain folate, which produces the pleasure and calming-inducing hormone dopamine. Recent studies have revealed that people who eat foods that are rich in folates are significantly less likely to suffer from depression. So add some green veg to your salads or stir-fry and turn that frown upside down. 2. Green tea. Scientific research has discovered that drinking up to 5 cups of green tea per day can relieve stress. The levels of an amino acid called L-theanine found in green tea can reduce stress by actually blocking stress signals to the brain. If you are a coffee drinker, you might want to substitute one of your daily coffees for a green tea instead. 3. Avocados. Avocados are extremely good for you, and this weird-looking but oh-so-delicious-tasting pear is packed full of stress-reducing vitamin B, which our bodies need to keep our brain and nerve cells healthy. Avocados can also help reduce blood pressure, inflammation, and work as a sugar stabilizer because they are high in monounsaturated fatty acids and potassium. 4. Oatmeal. Oatmeal is a great food to eat at breakfast time to kickstart your day and fill you full of magnesium and potassium that help reduce blood pressure, making you feel more relaxed and prepares your body to face the stresses of the day. Studies have shown that people who eat oatmeal-rich cereals will see an increase in their serotonin levels, which is the brain chemical that makes us feel happy and calm. 5. Fermented foods. Sounds gross, but actually the bacteria found in fermented foods, such as lactobacillus and rhamnosus, are beneficial for helping you tackle stress. The bacteria found in fermented foods like yogurt and sauerkraut not only keep your gut healthy, but they also have a positive effect on certain areas of our brain, in helping to lower the stress-induced hormone cortisone. 6. Pumpkin seeds. According to a study in India, if you eat some pumpkin seeds a few hours before bed, then the amino acid L-tryptophan that is found in the seeds will aid your melatonin and serotonin production, which helps to encourage a good night's sleep.